Did you know the first American in space spent just 15 minutes up there and still made history? On May 5th, 1961, Navy test pilot Alan Shepard launched into the unknown aboard Freedom 7, becoming the first American to reach space. Riding a Mercury-Redstone rocket, he soared 116 miles high and reached speeds over 5,000 miles per hour, all while manually controlling the spacecraft. Unlike Yuri Gagarin's earlier Soviet mission, Shepard's flight wasn't orbital. It was a suborbital arc, but it proved America could compete in the space race. And here's the kicker. He did it all while lying flat on his back inside a capsule barely big enough to move in. Alan Shepard's 15-minute flight changed the course of U.S. space exploration. And 4 years later, he became one of the Apollo moonwalkers. From first launch to lunar steps, this was only the beginning. Subscribe for more history quick bits.